me, Thomas Clopper. Papa, who is my father. His name is Mr. Abel Clopper. My mother is called Mama, Mrs. Clopper, and Yadi. She's very kind to everyone. My sister is Margot, and she is 16. In my life, I've already seen many things. Some of them frightened me. The bum biter, the wooden spoon, the carving knife. But I've also seen things which are beautiful too. One day, I'm going to be happy.
Yeah.